doing dumbbell press. This exercise is pretty basic, but we want to take some time to give you some things to think about while you're moving there. As with most pregnancy and all exercises, we want to be sure we're not arched like this. We're going to think of keeping hips underneath torso and booty squeezed. You're going to hold dumbbells in front of you. You can hold them like this or like this, whichever feels better to you. Again, hips in, we're pressing up and over our head. You want to be mindful that you're not coming forward, you're not going backwards. Keep right in line with your body, press straight up and come back down, and be sure at the bottom that you don't come down so low that your shoulders are slouching. So shoulders stay nice and tight right here, pressing up, coming back down. We are not rolling this way and also not kind of arching into it, keeping everything nice and tight and just pressing those weights over your head.